So here's a real simple way to store cam buckles. Match up the webbing so it's flat, take the running end of the strap and pull it 8 to 10 inches out. Now file all the way down until you get to the center of the strap and start rolling in towards the buckle. Now when you get to this point, you're gonna hold the buckle there, wrap that tail around back the other way on the outside of the wrap, stick it through your buckle and pull tight. Nice and tidy.